gets kind of empty. Sound of your breath fades with the light. I think about the loveless fascination.
Tony's Wine Cellar. Got Robbie Husty over there on lead guitar, Jack Roberts on the drums, Ed Yipe over on percussion. Some PA issues going on here, but we'll hope to have it straightened out pretty soon. While you're here, try the Brett and Eddie sandwich. We had a sandwich named after us last week. No higher compliment. Wow, we got a lot of musicians in the house tonight.
Tell him he can come up and join in.
Nothing is working right today.
We walk in fields of gold. So she took her love for to gaze a while upon the fields of barley. In his arms she fell as her hair came down among the fields of gold. Will you stay with me? Will you be my love? Sky as we lie in fields of gold. See the western moon like a lover's soul upon the fields of barley. Feel the body rise as you kiss her mouth among the fields of gold.
All you newcomers here, Brett Alexander and I host this every Wednesday night. under the good graces of Mr. Victor Giuliano, who he'll be playing a little bit later too as well. We got a lot of musicians here tonight. We've been doing this for 146 weeks now. As Victor said, it feels like 146 years sometimes.
Where's Tom? You wanna play song, Tom? You up for it? I'm bringing out the superior firepower right out of the game.
Right off the bat.
Kivi.
Kivi, all right. The people's key.
The people's key. We'll let Eddie ran down. I thought I heard Eddie's voice here.
He is here. Yeah.
He never
stopped talking since he got here.
Well, I'd like him to. You're invited to sing out of the gate here, Eddie. If you're ready.
Where's Mr. Randazzo?
Tell me who's that rider, John the Revelator.
seven seals. Tell me who's that riding John Reveille. Tell me who's that riding John Reveille. Tell me who's that riding John Reveille. He wrote the book of the seven seals. He wrote the book of the seven seals.
Yes, he did.
He wrote the book of the seven
Alexander, Tom Martin on harmonica, Robbie Husky on the guitar, and Mr. Eddie Randazzo. You might as well sing a song while you're up here, you know?
Here comes the rain.
Thank you.
You got one more, Richard? Eddie Randazzo. Eddie Randazzo, one more time with Brett and Robbie Husty.
Let me go to be here. I don't want to love you anymore. No, no, no. Let me go. I have to leave here. I have to get away and find myself again. Why did you hurt me? Why did you use me to send me out to dry? I have things you'll never take. Let me tell you what you are. You're a love killer, love killer, yeah. You're a hot stealer, hot stealer. Well, you stole the stars from out of the heavenly sky and made the night go black. Let me go. I don't want to kiss you anymore. No, no, no. Let me go. I have to leave here. I have to get away and find myself again. Why did you hurt me? Why did you use me to send me out to dry? I have things you'll never take from me, cause I keep on wearing way down. Let me tell you what you are. You're a love killer, love killer, yes. You're a hot stealer, hot stealer. Well, you stole the stars from out of the heavenly sky and made the night go black.
Thanks.
Eddie will be back up a little bit later too. Eddie Randazzo, that's Jack Roberts back there on the drums. Brett Alexander, Tori Fatico will be up in just a moment, so give us a just give us a couple minutes here. Grab something to drink. Say hello.
Hello. How are you?
Check one, two.
All right, now most of us know about Tori here. Like I said, she's our secret weapon. She played a birthday party the other day with me and another guy. It was a sweet 16 party, as a matter of fact. Well, Tori played most of the night, and she had the whole Sweet 16 party up on stage with her. It was pretty weird.
It's pretty fun.
Weirdest party we ever saw, but it was weird. It was all right.
Pretty much.
All right, everybody, give it up for Tori Vachinka.
Haven't had much to say. Man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was or where you could be found. I told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy. Shaking what he got. When I tell you he was cool, he was red hot. And I mean he was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her. Summer comes, now that the boys are here again.
Next one goes out to Eddie Randazzo, who we both share the same love for Ed Sheeran.
The club isn't the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, drinking fast, and then we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now I'll take my hand, stop, bend the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. I'll be singing like, boy, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. Now I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. Shape of you, we push and pull like a magnet do. And though my heart is falling too, and I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new, 'cause I'm in love with your body. Oh, why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why, 'cause I'm in love with your body. Cause I'm in love with the shape of 1 weekend. We let the story begin. We're going out on a first date. You and me at 50, so go all you can eat. Fill up your bag and I'll fill up the plate. We talk for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour and how your family is doing okay. Leave getting a taxi, then kiss in the backseat till the driver make the radio play. And I'll be singing like, boy, you know I want your love. Your love is handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. Yeah, I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. Ooh, cause I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet too. I know my heart is falling too. And I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. Cause I'm in love with your body. Oh why, oh why, oh why, oh why. Cause I'm in love with your body. Oh why, oh why, oh why, oh why. I'm in love with your body. Oh why, oh why, oh why, oh why. Cause I'm in love with your body. Every day discovering something brand new. Cause I'm in love with the shape of. Come on, be my baby. Cause I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet too. And though my heart is falling too. And I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room. And now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. Cause I'm in love with the shape of. Come on, be my baby. Come on. Come on, be my baby. Come on. Come on, be my baby. Come on. Come on, be my baby.
This next one is an original of mine.
All right.
You may have heard it if you were here the past couple of weeks. So this one's called Be With Me.
Oh baby, they know that I'm innocent. You'll never win. I can't buy you love, but I can buy you back. I might be insane. They all know our names, but there's no going back. No, there's no going back. If I cross your mind, tell me what you need, cause I got you, baby. I know you dream of me, yeah, you dream of me. When you close your eyes, you look to the skies. We'll dance with the devil, won't you change your mind? We'll be watching over you all of the time. And I'll tell you that he's no good to me. And I'll tell you another thing, set you free, be with me. Change your mind, he'll be watching over you. you change your mind. He'll be watching over you all the time to see if you know what's wrong and what's right. I'll tell you right now, you're losing the fight. It's alright. Be with me. Oh, be with me. Oh, be with me. Be with me. Oh.
Thank you.
Please, baby, can't you see my mind's a burning hell? I got razors ripping and tearing and stripping my heart apart as well. Tonight you told me that you wake for something new, and some other woman is looking like something that might be good for you. Go on and hold her till the screaming is gone. Go on, believe her when she tells you nothing's wrong. I'm trying to explain. I've been here before and I'm knocking the door and I'm not coming back again. Her eyes and arms and skin will make it go away. You'll wake up tomorrow and wrestle with sorrow that holds you down today. Go on and hold her till the screaming is gone. Go on, believe her when she tells you nothing's wrong.
I would've Where's Eddie? Eddie. I guess there's no one here to stop me, so I don't know. So I guess we'll do another one if you guys are okay with that.
Gary, you want to play? I'm trying to give her one more. It's up to you.
It's up to you, really.
Go ahead.
Yeah,
all right.
We'll do that. Yeah.
All right.
Well.
What?
I love your guitar.
Nice job, Florence.
Just about right, Brad.
One more time for Tori the Chica, everybody. Tori will be at Zymerger's in Swartersville Friday from 8 until question mark, whenever they let her leave. They don't let her leave there. We have so many musicians here, we want to get everybody up here, but you can see Tori in her full set on Friday at Zymerger's. This is a young man over here.
Young man, thank you, I love you. Bless you.
You've all heard of the Jeannie Zanno Band. This is Carrie Flanagan, the excellent guitarist from Jeannie Zanno Band and JZB Duo. We've got, okay, you're not mentioned in the duo name.
I'm not.
JZB Duo.
I'm Duo.
You're Duo, okay, Jeannie Zanno Band and your Duo.
I'm Duo.
Carrie Flanagan, everybody, come on, give it up.
How we doing?
All right, let's stick with the classic rock theme here. This is I don't know, when I was a kid, I always wanted to be Peter Frampton. Like, I saw the cover of that album with the hair. So this is my Peter Frampton song.
I wanna be with you night and day.
Beagles. Says. Got a shout out. Did you do a shout out to Glenn? We got to do a shout out to Glenn Steinhauer tonight. Glenn Steinhauer in the house. The camera dude.
The best friend of every musician.
Best friend of every musician. Definitely. 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 Sporting the Wednesday night.
Tony's Wine Cellar
t-shirt.
Available
on his website for $24.95. Is it?
It
should be. Alright, we're gonna try something new here. Slide this up a little bit.
I know, I'm short.
Thank you.
train. Coming down the track. Train, train. Coming down the track.
Friday at the V-Spot in Scranton.
And then next Saturday at Charlie B's in Plains.
In Plains, very cool. What's that, a 9 to 12 as well?
Something like that, 9 to 12, 9 to 1.
You'll just be there no matter what. All right. Gary Flanagan, everybody.
Yeah. Gary!
Give us a moment, and Joe Segan and company will be up here. So. Make sure you got something to drink. I see Danny Argo's in the house as well. Farm Dog Duo is here in the house as well.
Would you help me with the mic?
Yeah, the extension.
My nipples want to sing the song.
Oh, my nipples want to sing. There might be a song in there. Oh, is that yours?
Nailed it, man.
Big hand for me.
Yeah, you're right.
Extended. Well, thank you.
You got your Joe Segan right here and Tom Martin on harmonica. Are you doing your new one first? No?
I'm warm up.
Warm up? All right. They've got a new song they're debuting this evening, too. That's very cool. New original song. Who knows what's going to happen after this?
Good evening, folks.
Ready, see?
Joe Segan and Tom Martin, everyone.
Oh my good God.
low. Lost my good friends who know where to go. If I get my hands on dollar again, I'm gonna hang on to it, to that eagle grin.
A new tune yesterday, Home. Please check it out if you get a couple minutes. It's available on my SoundCloud page for free download and streaming. I recorded it at Brett's place with his assistance and guidance, and it really, I can't endorse him too much. It's really such a relaxed atmosphere, and it's so great not to have to deal with all those technical minutiae when you're recording, and you could just focus on making music and having a good time with friends. So this tune's called Home. I think it's the first time I'm playing it out, probably, so don't be surprised if I crash and burn. But
nobody will know you're wrong. Nobody will know you're wrong.
Hey, twice, man. You know what I mean?
That's right. That's it. Play it twice and call it jazz. Perfect weekend.
Perfect weekend. Okay. All right. Went to the station to find me a train. Didn't have a ticket, so I talked to the man. Said, son, don't be fearful, just follow your heart. So I picked up my bag and went back to the start. Follow your heart. saw a young lady by the river's edge. Her eyes were weeping. She turned to me and said, been following the path that others set for me. I said, follow your heart and set yourself free.
Thank y'all. Please check it out. It's available for free download on my SoundCloud page.
Yeah.
And I just put it out there yesterday, so it's still steaming.
How about
me? Here's another original song. This is the this one, actually, the first time we recorded it, it was with this lineup. It was just me, Tom, and Brett.
Thank you.
only have like D minor right before the vocal. Do a short solo. Ready? D minor.
Let's do it.
Ready?
We had a false key alert there, sorry.
Eleanor. All right, Eleanor Minor. Edgar.
I got it.
Eugenia.
Yeah.
Got it.
Out. Brett within the past couple weeks, released a new album with his longtime collaborator, Nyke Van Wyck. And it's a live disc, and it's fantastic. I really encourage you to go to Brett's site and pick it up. We're talking great driving music. The weather's about to change. This is the type of stuff you want to blast and get outside and check out. So we're going to do one of the songs that I was fortunate enough to play with Brett and Nyke on.
You have David.
Yeah.
David. Yeah, all
in the snow, go down through the clouds to the valley there below. The fields turn into parking lots, my freedom turned to dread. The ground rose up to greet me, jumped up out of bed. Well, you can fly, 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 or up to anywhere you choose. You can try, 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 but eventually you'll lose. There's always something to try, bring a good man down. I have no fear of fall, but I lay it in the ground. Come on. Well, now searching through my soul, trying to find some extra change. I thought that I knew everything till everything changed. I'm standing on an island that has sailed into the sea. All that I can do is just enjoy the scenery. Well, you can fly, 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 or up to anywhere you choose. You can try, 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 but eventually you
falling, but I ain't.
you all so much.
Every time.
Oh, thank you.
Where's my step stool?
I'll give you a boost.
Do the lemon. Do the
How about it for Joe Segan and Tom Martin? Fred Alexander. All right, give us a moment. You know how this works, right? We do a mini version of Woodstock every Wednesday night here, so you have to give us a couple of minutes in between. Check out Joe Segan's new song there, Home. Awesome song. Check it out on Facebook SoundCloud, right? Awesome stuff. We have the pleasure of having bluesman J.P. Williams here in the house. He's going to play with Jack Roberts on drums. Gary Antal's coming up on bass. Bob Husty is up after these guys. Joe Burke is in the house, the birthday boy. Give it up for Joe Burke. Happy birthday, 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 Joe Burke. That's all you get, man.
That's it.
If I knew you were coming, I would have baked a cake. Oh, there's another song in there, isn't there? John Delaney's here. Brian Donahue is here as well. We got so many musicians in the house. Mike Saltis is over here. We have Farm Dog Duo in the house, too. Bruce and Carrie. Actually, Bob Husty, I think Bruce and Carrie are here. They're going to do a few songs before you do. Is that cool with you? I ask you on the microphone, right? It's like, I'll go over there and you go like, what? Yeah. I got my stuff mixed up a little bit. Anyway, we want to thank Rock Street Music for donating this wonderful drum kit here and the bass amp that they donated for us. Gene Smith isn't here this evening. That's odd, strange. I'm sure we'll see him on Sunday, Joe. We're playing at Plains Pub. Gene Smith has been hanging out there on Sundays. We're there from 5 to 8. Gary Antal coming to the stage on bass guitar. We got some cigar box. Go buy that. Frankie Patley, you'll be interested in this cigar box too. And once again, when you're here at the Wine Cellar, make sure you check out the Brett and Eddie sandwich. Beer, beef, brisket. To die for, or die of, because it's a lot of beef, man. It's awesome. Great sandwich. More beef. Thank you. You guys ought to form a band. Oh, wait, you have a band. That's right.
We're ready.
All right. Just check the mic real quick.
Check 1, 2. Test 1, 2. Can everybody hear me? Yeah.
All right, please welcome J.P. Williams and the band we just put together.
It's J.P. Williams and the put together band. Hey, great to be here tonight. I want to thank everybody for coming up to join me. We'll see what happens.
That's how these nights
in the
go.
Key of G. Okay. I got to tell them what key it's in, you know, just out of it. It's a little cigar box guitar for you here.
Love it.
Let's see what happens. She's fussy yet tonight. Hold on. Think she's still got guitar. Still thinks she still has cigars in her.
We'll be right back.
life on my shoes. Believe I got them.
Whoa!
Godzilla, this morning, looking around for my shoes.
These guys never heard these tunes before. This is the changing weather wood instrument syndrome. Drives me crazy. All right. For some reason, never does what I want. This will be in the key of E. This is a tune I was playing a while back, a few months ago. Key of E. It's a. Okay. We're going to throw some changes on this. Anyway, I was a few months ago, I was talking with a friend of mine that I'd known from a long time ago and met back up with, named Tom Flannery. Anybody know Tom? Anyway, Tom said to me, he says, I have a song for you. And I said, you do? And I thought he meant like a whole song, but Tom actually only meant the lyrics. So he gave me the lyrics. He said, do whatever the hell you want with it, JP. And I said, I will try my best to do that. And I came back and played it for him, and I changed a couple of the lyrics. And he said, nothing, which I was really surprised. So it's kind of now music by JP Williams, lyrics by Tom Flannery and JP Williams. So anyway, this is a tune. This is a tune that I wrote with him. It'll be on my new CD called Now or Never. And this is called Stolen Cadillac.
Your boys get extra to see us through, but that's not what I'm here to offer you. Baby, don't you wanna ride in my stolen Cadillac? I
frosted line. This little piece of heaven, yeah, she could be mine. They've already taken so damn much away. With all them monthly payments, I ain't ever gonna pay. I walked this dusty town till I wore out my shoes, but I could never ever really get close to you. And I saw you one night down at the Strand. You were pulling up to the Exxon Phillips Station, man. When you asked, you told me you were prospecting for gas in my stolen Cadillac. Nightmares now outnumber my good dreams. But it don't really matter none, baby. You know what I mean. I can tell you now, your daddy lied. A good car don't need to be just a fine. What's got me here? But I climbed this mountain of love on our buddy's day. I never thought I'd walk that matrimonial mile. I didn't have a car to get me there in style. When I pulled into church, I heard her cry. She said, "What kind of honeymoon you got planned, boy? I'm Mrs. Kyle." I said, "Now, listen here, baby. I thought by now you knew this is all you've got, girl. See us." Take a ride in my stolen Cadillac. You know, baby, all the girls wanna ride in my stolen Cadillac. Play the scene when you need me.
coming up. They're getting ready now.
This is a little tune. How many people here work for a living? Anybody working for a living?
Wow, nobody.
ACD.
No one.
ACD. And the walk down goes EG. Okay, so instead of the D, we're talking to.
All right. This is a little tune from a guy by the name of Pat Ramsey in Florida. This is called Allergic to Work.
J.P. Williams here with the band one more time. Give it up. Come on, come on. Farm Dog next. Bob Husty. Right after that. It's Rob Husty.
This morning, I jumped out of my bed. I had an aching inside my head. My body was hurting. My fever was high. Felt for certain I was gonna die. Doctor come, she tap on my chest. She said, listen here, son, you need a little rest. She said, sit down, boy, cause this might hurt. But I got to tell you, you're allergic to work. I'm allergic to work. I'm allergic to work. Doctor told me, I'm allergic to work. Disability, state my claim. I give them all my numbers, then I give them my name. What seems to be the problem? Said to find your clerk. I said, listen here, darling, I'm allergic to work. I'm allergic to work. I'm allergic to work. Doctor told me I'm allergic to work. Shade. Don't you go thinking, honey, that I
got in me is what I've got inside my shirt.
It's a terrible disease. I'm allergic to work. I'm allergic to work.
Gentleman on the right over here said to give you this and say you're hired. So there you go. JP Williams, everybody, with Tom Martin on harmonica, Jack Roberts on the drums, and Gary Antle on bass. Give us one moment. Bob Hussey will be up here with the band. And then we have Farm Dog coming up after that. Who knows what else is going to happen? John Delaney coming up on bass in a little bit. Oh, yeah, right now. Edvard Yike is going to come up here on some drums too. Oh yeah, you're on, man. You gonna play those instead? Give us a moment. Now, Glenn, you're gonna edit all this stuff in between out, right? Is that what you're gonna do? No. Glenn Steinhauer here working the video camera for us here.
Camera dude.
He's the Northeast PA musician's best friend is Glenn Steinhauer. John Delaney's coming up here on bass. Ed Yike is going to play some drums. Robbie Husty is playing acoustic guitar. What? What? You're just tuning it? Oh, okay. I can tell what he's saying just by the way he shakes his hair. That's all I can tell. This guy. Wow, thank you guys, everyone, for making week 146 another success. All the performers. Ow! Just amazing. This thing's getting bigger and bigger, and we appreciate it. And I should probably zip my fly up after saying that. Damn! It will not stay up.
Thanks for sharing, Eddie.
I usually play friendly. So. I got this in a pawn shop out of L.A. they had. I loved it, so.
JP, you want your mic back?
Meanwhile, brother, you have this so loud. This thing's safe.
Hello. Check 1, 2.
Yeah.
Oh, the man, thank you.
Try to turn, check, 1, 2. Check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Yeah.
Check, 1, 2.
I don't know what that is, but I think that's from when they were first.
We'll just play loud so they
don't hear. Is it gone now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Check, 1, 2.
You ready?
There you
go.
I have no idea what that is.
Yeah, look me up.
Oh, I remember it now.
That's from
No, I'm in that high pitch.
Oh,
I think I got it.
Welcome, Bob Husty, Robbie Husty, Ed Yoke on drums, and John Delaney on the bass. What are we calling this band? It's called the William H. Macy Band.
Shameless.
The Shameless Band, yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. looks like a man, smiles like a reptile. She loves him, she loves him, just for a short while. Stretch in the sand, go get his hand. Gets you nutrition, gets you nutrition.
Yark on the drums, John Delaney on bass. Want to make sure that I mention that J.P. Williams, the guy who was playing the blues earlier, he'll be at A.O. Mary's this Friday. He's not here anymore, so if I got the day wrong. No, you can, you can find that online. How about for John Delaney on bass there, everyone? Farm Dog is coming up here. We're going to put a band together here with Farm Dog.
Yeah, if I could get you to play some break for us, some lead, yeah, that'd be great. And definitely second, third number if we can get some percussion, some bass and such. All right, well, and I'm going to look to you for lyrics. So we sing "Baby, I'm Gonna Be Dumping." Oh, we're going to do a song called "Wayfaring Stranger."
Okay, bear with me. I am just learning this song, so.
A, B, kind of C. Wayfaring Stranger.
Kind of a C. Alright.
Kind of. Arthritic C. Just sing at me.
Yeah, let's hear your vocal there.
Hello, can everybody hear me?
No, more.
Way more.
On this one, if we can just get Robbie to play some lead for us, it'd be great. And then after that, the next two, we need drummer and bass. The bass would be great right now, sure. A, B, and C. And if you can hot up Carrie's mic, that'd be great.
Yep. Carrie, try it.
So we've had a really, really rough couple of years, family-wise, and...
Yeah. Went to a friend's funeral yesterday, and we had a family member die today, so we're going to sing a song for you called "Wayfaring Stranger," and then we'll do some stuffing to stomp your feet to.
So, like I said, I'm just learning this song, so I apologize for any wrong notes.
Before me, one by one. Oh, this one's an easy one. This is a new one for us, but it's an E.
I can't give
you an E. E, D, and A, I think. And once you hear it the first time, you're gonna roll it, so it's exactly the same. Are you gonna sing with Ben?
I don't know.
No? Okay. Hey, the song is called Going Way Downhill.
Thank you.
blues rock get me break down. With that, for having heard it for the first time. Thank you. Hey, Carrie, you want to sing Rider and get out of here? Get on over here.
Nice.
We are going to do one last song here for you.
You have Bruce Stankus here. Carrie Askew from Farm Dog with our own Victor Giuliano on the drums. Gary Antle on bass. Robbie Husty on lead guitar. Thank you guys so much. I can't thank all the performers enough. I can't thank all the audience enough. On behalf of Brett and myself and Victor, thank you guys. Wow. I can't even list all the performers right now because I will forget someone. But Glenn Steinhauer, our very own Glenn Steinhauer.
Yeah, Glenn. Fishnails.
He's captured the whole night on video, and within 1 or 2 days you will see it on Facebook. And make sure you check it out and relive it, because what a blast. So much. Glenn and his big camera. I was a little worried it was so close to the stage. I didn't want him to get any close-ups of my nose hair and stuff, but that camera will pick up every little thing, so watch for it on Facebook. Thank you to everyone who performed. Sorry, Rob, did I disappoint you with that? I missed it.
I gotta go.
That was a train wreck.
I have to watch the video to see what happens. Come on, Carrie, you sing here with Bruce.
That's what happens with Amtrak with a lack of funding right there.
Well, we are like Amtrak here. Sometimes it goes off the rails, but more likely than not, we have a good
night. I'll tell you what, we're going to do a song here that we've done a lot of times here, and see how this one goes.
All right.
Yeah, we are Farm Dog holding down the far northwestern corner of your listening area.
No humans were harmed in the making of this video. Thank you guys. Join us every Wednesday. We do it every Wednesday. Thank you guys so much. Our own Victor back here on the drums.
Victor.
Here's Carrie Gossick.
Here you are.
Robbie Husty on lead guitar. Carrie Gossick. We'll see you guys next week, God willing, and thank you guys so much.
All right, we're going to finish you up with a dead song. I hope you like it. In a. Thank you.
Thank you to everyone who performed. Thank you to all of you guys being here tonight. We do it every Wednesday. Wake the kids and phone the neighbors. We do it every Wednesday. Thank you. Have a great night and be safe going home.